She had liver cancer when she was just 2 years old. Since then, she's had how many illnesses and complications?
About seven.
So, medically, Millie really shouldn't be here. But here she is. And she was also told that she would never have children. Guess what? Meet Tallulah and O'Tilly, who are here today. Little miracles.
You look awesome, gang, and again.